I saw God yesterday driving along on the freeway in an economy car in the pouring rain on Saturday. Well, he was headed south in the passing lane, reading the signs, trying to make time to San Onofre. The love of his life was praying for him on her telephone while he was on his way to rescue her from the radiation. So his tape was on. It said, I shall return. Leave me your name and your number soon as you hear the tone. Why? Oh, why? She didn't know where he was. She was dying to be with him. She was defiled by her radioactive occupation. What a price they paid for her living wage. She was dying from mutation, he from compassion. San Onofre, mother of death ray, concrete and steel, bosom of the nuclear wastage, the Madonna de la Malolece. San Onofre, San Onofre, San Onofre. I saw God yesterday driving along on the freeway, and he was pulled to the side by a black and white man of the highway. God pleaded with him about his rescue mission, but there seemed to be a complete lack of communication. Well, the man didn't know who he was, he didn't recognize him. He was disguised to match his identification, and his family name under cellophane didn't acknowledge his tendency toward metamorphic change. San Onofre, mother of death ray, concrete and steel, bosom of the nuclear wastage, the Madonna de la Malolece. San Onofre, San Onofre, San Onofre. Thousands of people pass by, driving along on the freeway, exceeding the speed, searching for God, love, and higher pay. They work for U.S.
Land of Liberty.
They work for GD. Going out of their minds to be blind to their refined criminality. They didn't know who they were, they had no self-recognition. They were all driven to match their false expectation, while their radios lied about JC, selling baloney, telling narcotic philosophy. San Onofre, mother of death ray, concrete and steel, bosom of the nuclear wastage, the Madonna de I saw God yesterday on a rescue mission. I saw God yesterday, he was a man of passion. He had compassion.